some with buzzards. Buzzards are with buzzards. Bluebirds are with bluebirds. They all are birds, but they've got different cultures. The eagles like to hang out in the mountains. The buzzard like to fly around the desert. The bluebird like to fly around the trees and the grass.
Problems are a buzzard mating with a sparrow.
What?
Right.
And we have the problems too. I don't see no black and white couples in England or America walking around proud holding their children.
That's because society.
And going out.
That's society's fault. I'm going to educate people.
Well, life is too short for me to be really catching hell or something like that. I'd rather go and do my own. I have a beautiful daughter, a beautiful wife, that look like me. We're all happy and I don't have no trouble. No trouble. I ain't that much in love with no woman to go through all that hell. Ain't no one woman that good. You understand?
I understand, yeah. I do understand. I think it's sad that
it ain't sad because I want my child to look like me. Every intelligent person wants his child to look like him. I'm sad because I want to blot out my race and lose my beautiful identity. Chinese love Chinese. They love the little slanted out, pretty brown skinned babies. Pakistanis love their culture. Jewish people love their culture. A lot of Catholics don't want none of them Catholics. They want the religion to stay the same. Who want to spot up yourself and kill your race? You're a hater of your people if you don't want to stay who you are. You shame what God made you. God didn't make no mistake. We made us all like
that. I think that's a philosophy of despair.
Despair. It ain't no despair. Yeah, number one, can't no woman. Let me tell you something. I'll tell you. There's no woman on this whole earth, not even a black woman in Muslim countries, can please me and cook for me and socialize and talk to me like an American black woman. No woman, at last, is a white woman. Can really identify with me and my feelings and the way I act and the way I talk. And you can't get no Chinese man and give me no Puerto Rican woman and holler about we in love and you emotionally in love and physically, but really they're not happy because she's gonna hear some Puerto Rican music, he's gonna hear some Chinese music. And they're gonna be clashing all the time. It's just nature. You can do what you want, but it's nature to want to be with your own. I wanna be with mine. I love all people.